Thank you. Thank you. Make way for the kings of Lucha Libre.
Santos Escobar, Cruz del Toro, and Joaquin Wilde. Three men set on dominating WWE.
The following is a six-man tag team match. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 565 pounds, Santos Escobar, Cruz del Toro, and Joaquin Wilde. Legado del Fantasma.
Del Toro, Escobar, and Wilde at one point ruled over NXT with an iron fist.
Yeah, but they have only grown in power since invading the main roster.
And guys, it's time to pay respect to Legado.
Or they'll take the respect by any means necessary.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 743 pounds, Jey Uso, Jimmy Uso, and Solo Sikoa, the Bloodline.
Look at this group. Complete domination is their goal, and tonight will be their mission statement.
A tag match the WWE Universe has been salivating for. And here you see Santos Escobar, Cruz del Toro, and Joaquin Wilde. Then across from them we see Jey Uso, Jimmy Uso, and Solo Sikoa.
Quick tags and staying fresh are imperative in a tag match. The question is, which duo has the better teamwork to stick to that strategy? Woo-wee.
Tables
on the apron.
Ah, oh, straight to the floor. Jumping clothesline. What agility. Had that one scouted. Into the corner now.
In full control here. Face first.
Not so fast. Hurricane Rana.
Good grief.
You've solidified your name as a top athlete when you're able to pull off that move. Oh, and an elbow caught him and cleared him to the floor.
Ooh.
Placing their opponent in position from the second rope
moonsault.
Sometimes you just gotta show off and show out.
Down on the neck with reckless abandon.
I didn't think this match was close to over. Knowing how big all six of these men's egos can be, they might struggle to stay on the same page in this matchup, which is why the success of either team is most likely going to boil down to deferring to veteran experience.
Lighten up the chest.
Shot right to the kidney, and again.
Great way to wear down your opponent. They're slamming their face down.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Non-stop blows.
Then out to the middle.
Double super kick! Talk about being on the same page. They were on the same sentence with that fine piece of work.
And gets tossed back into the mat. Tag made. Tag made.
Ooh. Oh, God.
Midsection.
Wild, looking good out there, but maybe not the best strategy to start taunting.
Super kick! Shot after shot, then slamming.
Is it enough here?
Only a one count before the kick out.
He's far from finished.
He's a projectile now.
Big punch finds its mark.
DDT!
There's the tag.
Clothesline.
His shoulders are down. Jimmy Uso with an easy kick out.
Looks like it's going to take much more here.
Slam.
Cover, cover.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
A truly impressive kick out this late.
Placed in the corner.
Sent out to the center of the ring.
Double super kick.
My goodness.
They finish, and he goes for the pin.
And they're still in this.
And here's Jimmy Uso sent flying and into a rough landing.
Oh, the end of heartache!
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Jay puts a stop to that.
Kick to the gut.
Dragged around into a neck breaker.
Sent out to the center of the ring.
Oh, team super kick!
Solo Sikoa standing 10 toes down, ready to fight.
Oh, powered. Stiff headbutt.
Oh, I hope they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Oh, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other. Solo Sikoa signaling to the audience, and they are responding.
Two. Suplex, here it comes.
Nicely done.
Two. And he slides him back to the mat. Tag is made, and he's coming in hot.
Oh, what a headbutt. Solo does not think they stand a chance against him.
Escobar on the receiving end. With the lariat.
Into the cover!
He breaks the ref's count after. after one.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Bullseye! He got whipped into that corner.
Tag made.
Kick right to the face. He can end it here.
He's got him.
Stopping the ref's count at two.
Not quite enough to put him away.
Oof, man, what a hit.
Oh, look at this. Raining right hands.
Those nonstop blows.
Jey Uso got something in mind. What's it gonna be?
Oh, look, backing things up.
Shades of his daddy.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. Tag made, fresh man in.
Jimmy Uso just trying to humiliate his opponent now.
Stays down for a one count.
Not even letting the ref get to the two count.
What you doing here, Corey? Remarkable power being shown here. Will,
he breaks it up. I don't know how much longer his partner could have lasted.
Escapes in a nick of time.
Jimmy Uso just trying to humiliate his opponent now.
Crippling it.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Into the pay window.
And he fights it off.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
Left by the turnbuckles. Getting tossed.
Oh, double super kick.
We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Cranked around into a neck breaker. Brought in the hard way.
Well executed hip toss.
This match is getting pushed beyond the normal limits.
And he sends him into the corner.
This team working like a well-oiled machine.
Oh my goodness, double gut buster. That might
hoping to end it here.
Man, that has gotta feel good. Sweet, sweet victory.
Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
Here are your winners. Jimmy Uso, Jey Uso, and Solo Sikoa, the Bloodline.
Nice teamwork by these three to pick up the win.
Have all the fun you want, but at the end of the day, this is what it's all about. Winning and making money, in that order.
Uso!
Let's welcome these fools to the Uso Penitentiary.
Hey! Okay, all right.
Hey, let's get it, Uso. It's not paranoia, it's the Uso.
Big, bad, and ready to brawl.
The following contest is a six-woman tag team match. Introducing first, from Rio Grande Valley, Texas, one half of the women's tag team champions, Raquel Rodriguez.
Think about the incredible resume of Raquel Rodriguez. In her first 3 years, she's been an NXT Women's Tag Team Champion, a Dusty Rhodes Classic winner, an NXT Women's Champion, and a WWE Women's Tag Team Champion.
Here's a woman who lives to fight.
And from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, one half of the women's tag team champions, Liv Morgan.
Guys, Liv Morgan just living out her dream here in WWE.
Yeah, Liv's career has just really taken off. Became this Money in the Bank and then successfully cashed in the contract to become SmackDown Women's Champion.
Yeah.
The EST is here. This is gonna be good.
And from Knoxville, Tennessee, the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair.
Before dominating here in WWE, she was a decorated collegiate athlete.
Yeah, but let's talk about some of that dominance here in WWE, Michael. Bianca Belair, a former Royal Rumble winner, a multi-time women's champion as well.
It's starting to look like there truly aren't any limits that Bianca Belair can't reach.
Trouble, a superstar who is always ready for a fight.
And she won't let anything stand in her way.
And representing Damage Control from Auckland, New Zealand, Dakota Kai.
A world-traveled competitor has taken her game to the next level since joining Damage Control.
Well, some would say Kai's got a questionable attitude. But besides that, she's proven she will do anything to win.
Well, now she has even more help in the form of Damage Control.
Make way for the evil genius of the sky.
And an evil genius who is now in control.
And representing Damage Control from Tokyo, Japan, Io Sky.
Io Sky's list of titles in Japan is a mile long across every major women's division.
Yeah, here in WWE, Io has continued that success, but she has something now she didn't have then. She has control.
Io Sky made her mark in NXT history as one of the most accomplished superstars in the brand's entire history.
Yeah, but Io's change in attitude and her new allies ensure even more success in WWE.
She is a woman who is here to take control.
And representing Damage Control from San Jose, California, Bayley.
The thing I love about Bayley is every word she speaks, every action she takes, just says, I'm better than you.
Well, she took the helm when she created Damage Control, and now an all-out assault on the women's division and the WWE fans.
I feel like Bayley's gone out of her way to show that she's on her own level now.
All great leaders lead by example. Bayley's demonstrating, and the rest of the world should be taking notes.
Well, if Bayley is such a great leader, tonight she's got a chance to actually back it up. She is ready for this big match, and she knows everyone backstage will be watching her make an impact.
Big match here as we kick off this 3-on-3 contest. Shoulder tackle.
Ooh, what a forearm club. Vicious, downright savage club right there.
She's pushed into the corner.
Look out.
Snake eyes. Big boot. Will it be?
I think so. and a kick out at only one. Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Now tagging her in.
Right into the schoolgirl.
And she breaks the count.
She'll get sent out the hard way.
Ooh!
She throws her back in.
Just hot shot it to the outside.
Last snapmare.
Picking up speed. Penalty kick. Can she do it here?
And she's able to stop the count early.
She is showing us something special here tonight.
Fends off the attack with an elbow.
Hits the mark.
Here's a cover.
Could be it.
And referee cuts off the count in one.
Amazing effort by her.
Liv obviously has that Jersey toughness accompanied with a Jersey mouth.
Corey, in a six-woman match like this one, what's the key to capturing the big win?
One word, Cole. Communication. These women need to be sharing intel and staying on the same page at all times. One miscommunication could be the difference between victory and defeat.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Diving splash in the corner.
Drop kick to the face.
Got the tag. Got the tag.
Running clothesline.
She's got the shoulders down. She pops the shoulder up in one.
Kicking out now sends a very clear message.
And now she's looking to go top rope.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my God, what a move.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Just disrespectful.
Turning the tables.
Morgan's starting to think she might have this one in the bag. Dominating, shoulders down.
Shoulder up before the count started.
How at this point you don't even stay down long enough for a one count is beyond comprehension.
Ah, clubbing blow to the back. Well scouted by Liv Morgan.
Nice drop kick.
Liv obviously has that Jersey toughness accompanied with a Jersey mouth.
What a shot! Stomping away, and then the knee right into the throat.
Just ruthless.
Gets the tag.
Caught with a clothesline.
And now it's Bailey on her heels.
And she's stunned in the corner.
Brutal forearm.
This is just establishing dominance.
Oh, ooh. What a stomp right to the chest. Are you kidding me? She gets it.
All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring.
Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her. Kick out.
She just won't stay down. Great awareness as she proves to be too quick.
Hurricanrana.
Tag made, she's in.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Going for the run.
The follow-away slam.
There's a tag.
To the back of the neck. Scottish Sickle.
And that was offense with a hurtful purpose.
That's gonna be it.
Two. Kick out. She still has life.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
Oh, there's a response against Raquel.
Oh, clothesline.
She turns it right around with a counter.
Oh, my gosh, what impact.
Throws her back in from ringside.
That takes them down.
Watch out, they're coming towards the announce desk.
The hell are you doing, Byron? Looking worse for wear in the corner now. And now Dakota is feeling heavy pressure.
Raquel is firmly in the driver's seat.
Working over the midsection. Will this be enough?
Kicking out before the count.
She just will not give up, Cole.
And she'll make the tag.
Oh, my God.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Double bank.
She's looking for the win.
Oh, no, I thought it was over.
Oh, grief, this is chaotic. Come on, ref.
Look out. Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
In comes Bailey.
Bailey, what a right hand.
And there's more to come.
Hung across the middle rope.
She's starting to look concerned.
Bailey in full control here
with a Baileyplex.
Rodriguez with the nice turnaround.
And Raquel Rodriguez with an epic Tejana bomb.
Raquel might have clinched it there.
Oh, my God, the old face scrub.
That's just disrespectful.
All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam, suplex.
This one's about to be over.
Bailey to belly.
Kick to the gut. Uh-oh.
Look out.
Spiked with a rose plant.
Not looking good for Bianca.
Oh, kick out. Oh, my God.
What? What just... I can't.
Agreed, Saxton. Looks like there's no limit to how much damage this superstar can absorb.
And now there must be a level of annoyance in Bailey. Annoyed that it did result in a three count. Bam, suplex.
Able to get there in time.
Shoulder tackle.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
She sent flying into the corner.
Oh, solid form.
Boom, what impact.
Hoisted up into a backbreaker.
And looks still like holding on.
There's more to come.
A second one.
Cover. Is it enough? Maybe not!
The breakup!
Oh! These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
Oh! Looks like the EST can add the showboating-ist to her resume.
Oh, a knee! Lights out. Bianca is showing zero restraint.
It does look like Sky is struggling right now.
Oh, what a power slam. Up high.
Our official just took a big hit.
Oh, come on. Let's keep it clean in there.
Here it comes. Shining star press.
Whoa, what a save. Corey, that should have been three.
I couldn't agree more.
Ooh. Oh, an apron slap.
Disrespectful.
She's enduring some damage. Jumping deep. She's going for it. This could be. She doesn't even get a count of one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Nice scoop slam.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Elbow smash. Bianca Belair with a strategically placed shot.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Jumping stomp.
Belair with the wherewithal to avoid that.
Get back here. Leg lariat.
Hung out to dry.
Ooh.
Drop kicked all the way to the floor. Oh, what a punch.
Boom, a forearm smack.
Big running leg drop. Run out of ringside and back to the mat.
A defensive elbow to the gut ends that.
Bianca.
Able to escape the double chicken wing with some questionable tactics.
Put into the corner now.
Boom, right to the midsection.
Hurting the shoulder. Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking.
Laid down with a powerbomb.
She got launched.
And it's a long way down from there.
STO.
Uh-oh, things are getting dicey now.
Back superplex. Here's the cover for the win. She have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question. I have no idea.
Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect. Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
And that prevents Bayley's attack. The power of Bianca Belair hoisted her into
KOD.
Did Belair just close this out?
To cover.
Well, you have to question this decision.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Face buster.
Uh-oh. High angle belly to back suplex.
Dominating. Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
There's a shoulder up almost immediately.
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Oh, my gosh!
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Ooh.
Oh, an apron slap.
Disrespectful.
And a suplex. Belair being met with some stiff resistance down the stretch.
Yeah, things looking quite bleak for Bianca. Dakota Kai looking for an adjustment here. Chiropractor.
Not looking good for Bianca.
Looking for the victory.
I'm absolutely stunned. A display of near superhuman resilience.
After seeing that, it's hard to imagine what it's going to take to keep this competitor down.
And the disappointment is written on Kai's face.
Boom, face wash.
How disrespectful, my gosh.
Man, this place is jumping.
It could be over here.
This is it.
What a shock that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Oh, that wasn't pretty, but it was effective. Tagged in.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh. Ah, clubbing blow to the back.
The apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam, suplex.
Countered it, just.
The EST hoisting her up.
KOD.
Belair displaying power.
Tagged with a punch.
Down with a suplex. She's got it. Got her shoulders down.
Great officiating as the ref noticed she was on the ropes.
Hoist
all the way up.
K.O.D.
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
To do to keep Bayley down, but you better reopen the playbook.
Belair has to be contemplating her next step now. If that was her plan A, she needs to move to plan B.
Taking it to the shoulder.
Can't seem to gain the upper hand here.
Let's see what Belair can do with the opportunity.
And down with the suplex.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
Bianca Belair taking a page out of the Hall of Famer Beth Phoenix's book.
With the glam slam. Oh.
Nice Japanese arm drag.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Bayley shot to the rim for the nose plant.
Is Bayley closing this out?
So she tags in.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
Oh, both feet causing immense damage.
And there's the tag, Bayley into the ring. Shoulder tackle.
Oh my goodness.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left?
Nobody home for that one.
Up handle applied into a gut buster.
Nice.
They are feeding off the WWE fans, now pinning the arm down, and
goodness gracious.
Going for the run.
The follow-away slam. Lifting it up into the ring. Bam! Suplex.
Oh. Boom.
Oh, what a suplex.
Elbow smash. Boom. Displaying dominance.
You gotta wonder, what does this do to Raquel's confidence?
Forearm. Oh, did you hear that? Oh, the physicality on display there. Unbelievable. The power of Bianca Belair. Kiss of death to KOD.
Does that finish Bayley off?
Makes the cover.
And there's the save.
Bianca Belair has her in possession. Shoulder tackle. Oh, come on now. Bayley is just hamming it up for the crowd.
Cole, please don't give Bayley a reason to come over to our desk.
Good Lord. What a slam.
Starting to think she might have this one in the bag.
Tagged into the action.
Will it be?
Oh, and she picked up a monumental win.
Now is a good time to look at some of the highlights from that last matchup. It's a big victory for these three here tonight. It's definitely a cause for celebration. What an impressive victory.
You are. Sheesh.
Gentlemen, class is in session.
That's right, Cole. Show a little respect for Master Gable and the number one guy, Otis.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by Otis, representing the Alpha Academy from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 202 pounds, Chad Gable!
Both men extremely accomplished in amateur wrestling together have won the Raw Tag Team titles.
The dictionary definition of a rising tide raising all ships. Love Gable and Otis. Look at that face.
I can think of a few reasons.
Get ready for the self-proclaimed problem in WWE.
His opponent from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 182 pounds, Mustafa Ali!
A man who has become virtually obsessed with not allowing himself to be mislabeled anymore.
Major chip on his shoulder.
Oftentimes, Mustafa Ali shows he's got more guts than brains, but he is all heart.
Well, Ali has faced a lot of adversity in his career, but the one thing we've learned is that Mustafa Ali never stops fighting.
And a former Olympian is Chad Gable, an athlete.
Looking for the power bomb here. Oh, wait a second, Hurricane Rana into the pin.
And kicks out before the count.
From behind, schoolboy.
Shoulders down.
For the win.
And he easily stops the ref's count.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
He heads outside. Countout's legal in this match.
Big knee to the midsection.
Producing a trampling.
Ooh, sharp kick.
Voss striking with a knee.
Waistlock applied. squeezing all the breath out of their opponent.
And Ali avoids the attack. Drop kick.
A running Hurricane Rana.
Agility like that is what can set you apart from the rest of the locker room.
Ooh, slows that down with a well-placed kick.
Trap the arm into the neck breaker. Not a lot of holes in Chad Gable's game. Is there anything an opponent can exploit?
Gable rightfully thinks highly of himself, but that can create a sense of security that a smart opponent might be able to exploit. If you play your cards right, you might outsmart the master at his own game. At this point in the match, that could have gone either way.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Dragon suplex! Talk about a bad landing.
This is just brute power.
German! Just pure dominance.
Hooked up, and DDT!
We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
Bam! Down he goes.
If anything, this is the last thing that is going to get the WWE Universe to shoot. DDT!
Spiked. Goes into the pin.
Just kicking out at one takes a lot in a match like this.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now. Game and Gary, wow!
Sight set on the top rope.
Oh, man.
Gable on the receiving end.
You know, when Ali gets like this, he's just so pretty to watch. Ali all over the ring.
So much heart, so much determination, and it's paying off right now for Ali. On the middle rope.
Slingshot neck breaker.
Boom. From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash. That should do it right there.
Ooh.
Across the top rope, what a hot shot.
He's going for it all.
Boom!
Uh-oh! Oh my God, what a move!
Big knee to the midsection.
Well scattered reversal there. And that failed to hit the mark.
Hoisting their opponent up for a fisherman buster.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Attacks like that are what put.
Uh-oh.
Oh my God,
superhuman power. Oh, just tap out. Just tap out.
And rolls him off.
Uh-oh, look
Full
at this.
Nelson applied.
Dragon suplex. Such a spirited assault from Gable.
Mustafa Ali is temporarily down.
Getting him into the corner. Oh, he knew what was coming.
And now Ali is waking up.
Yeah, but Ali needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this match.
And stomping away in the corner.
Just ruthless.
Mustafa Ali getting ready. He's taking this to the floor now. This could be big, going up high.
Mustafa Ali with the,
from the top rope. Missile drop kick on point.
Here he goes for the win.
Can he close it out?
He breaks the ref's count before two.
Somehow still in this fight. Not down and out yet.
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's gonna have to shift it into another gear.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Has the leg trapped, fisherman suplex.
And the scary thing is, these attacks are being done with great ease.
I think we know what's coming next.
Up high.
Wow. Cross body.
This match may be nearing its limit.
Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here.
Guys, we know that if Ali's heart is beating, he has a chance to turn this thing around.
Bang. What a move. Ali is now in a demoralizing position.
Just attack after attack from Gable.
Who won the race? Charlie's horse.
Finds a counter for Gable.
Possibly a momentum shift for Ali.
That opens up a chance for Ali to gain his wits about him.
Uh-oh.
So,
trying to put this thing away. Shoulders down, rolled up. Boy.
Fights the shoulder up in one.
About devastation.
Heading up, he's thinking big.
Mustafa Ali, 450 connects.
Ali's persistence paying off big.
There's two, three. No, he kicked out.
Both competitors digging into wells they didn't even know existed. He wants even more out of his opponent.
Whoa! Cross body!
Whoa!
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
A sound suplex.
And that'll be a rope break right there.
Ooh!
There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Oh, my God!
Catches nothing but air.
Gonna shut this thing down once and for all.
Oh, maybe not. Cover.
Fights at it, too. Set up in the corner of the ring.
In full control here.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up. Slingshot into the neck breaker. The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now. What? What? What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match.
Here comes a big-time power bomb.
No, great reversal. Shoulders down.
Breaks the close count.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Vicious right forearm.
Tornado DDT.
Talk
Talk about devastation.
Crashing down with the senton.
Boom, connected.
Delivered into the barrack.
Uh-oh. Oh, just completely off target there.
You have daring and you have stupid. That was stupid.
It was a daring decision that didn't provide the expected result.
Yeah, stupid.
Gotta find a way to get out of this. And that was a precisely measured attack.
Up and down, what a slam.
What a forearm. And he gets sent back into the ring.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing. Slingshot.
Slingshot neck breaker.
Nice.
Takedown. Oh, helicopter spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining. Hoisted up.
Back suplex.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
Chad Gable landed it right there. And now Gable's looking to fly.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Up high.
Oh, wait a second. Caught in midair. Oh, and what a shot to the ear.
Nice takedown.
Blow to the abdomen gets them out of that.
Oh, nice.
Schoolboy from behind. Cover.
Kicks out.
Has the leg trapped. Fisherman suplex.
Looking for a high-risk move. Oh, my God.
Superb athleticism by Gable with the moonsault.
That was about as perfect as it gets from Gable.
You can't argue with a move as pretty as that.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
There he goes, right into the corner. He's got the answer for that one.
And now Ali is waking up.
Yeah, he's getting some newly determined focus.
Neck breaker.
Rolling into a monkey flip.
Now trampling the opposition.
Oh dear, this doesn't look good.
Alley-oop!
He just barely dodges.
And sent right into the corner.
Beautiful dragon screw takedown. Seamless transition into the leg lock.
Right into a leg lock. Chattis for the win. And the kick out by Ali.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Rolling into a monkey flip. Double underhook. Down with the powerbomb.
Big knee to the midsection.
And the master enlightening his pupils with a 4.0 worthy display.
evades the attack.
Gentlemen, Ali at the mercy of his opponent.
Gable is looking impressive.
He's been placed in the corner now. To the face. Had that one telegraphed.
Looking for a power bomb here. Up and wait, nope.
Into the cover.
No, kick out at two. And this one might be headed ringside.
Boot to the gut will stop anyone in their tracks.
Oh, what a windup.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
Boom! Oh!
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Elbow on the spot. Crossbody? That was ridiculous.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Oh, right across the throat.
Into the corner. Ali with a skillful reversal. Drop kick!
Oh, right in the back.
Turnbuckle drop kick. He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time. And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Oh!
Oh, kick connects.
Bam!
He's getting a little battered now. Kick lands.
Ooh! Connects on the kick. Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
What? No!
Employee 450. Terrible position for Gable.
Two count. Takes it, what a battle.
That match is worth another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner, Mustafa Ali!
And you can't deny the toughness of a win like that.
Matches like these make you fall in love with this sport. Determined competitors pulling out the absolute best in each other.
The Prince has arrived.
A man who has passed judgment on all of WWE.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Judgment Day. From Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn.
Well, Finn Balor is a true, fierce competitor who will beat down anyone in his path.
Balor has honed his skill set and turned his entire body into a weapon.
Hey, let's not forget, Balor is a very gifted technical wrestler.
Yeah, Balor also has a very nasty attitude.
Who are you to pass judgment on a member of the Judgment Day, Byron?
Looking at a man who's about to come face to face with his greatest nightmare.
Unfortunately for him, this is one nightmare you can't wake up from. You've got to live through it. Cody will make sure of it.
Dream, the American Nightmare.
Michael, a man who redefined himself away from WWE and is now a main event star.
Tag team and Intercontinental Championship reigns during his first run here in WWE.
But now that the prodigal son has returned, Cody Rhodes has reached main event status.
Certainly an accomplished career his first time around.
Many would say this version of Cody Rhodes is completely transformed and set to take over the main event picture of WWE.
Finn Balor's changes in attitude may be controversial, but it's worth acknowledging one thing that has never changed for Balor, and that is appreciation of a good challenge. Balor loves being pushed to his limit, from his time in Japan to his tenure on multiple WWE brands.
That can't be enough, can it?
Pin. Hey, kick out. This one's not over yet.
Bold move to go for the pinfall this early in the matchup.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Inverted tree of woe position now.
Oh, caught that foot by surprise. He can end it here. Finn Balor finds a way to stay in this.
He's still in the fight, but for how much longer?
Uh-oh.
What a cross face. This one's over. Tap out coming.
And rolls him off.
And he was able to turn that around on Balor.
Perfectly. Cover!
Two! What? Oh, he kicked out.
This could be a tipping point in this match.
Oof.
Oh, hold on. Is he thinking of a submission here?
Oh, my goodness. This hurts. Oh!
You can see hope for Balor.
How do you get out of this? Oh, look at that. What a great counter.
Across the top rope, all the way to the floor.
Taking this match off the mat now.
Rhodes showing his opponent how confident he is.
The final cut, perfectly executed.
And a shoulder in the air.
Keeping a loss at bay for now. The American Nightmare feeling that adrenaline in his soul.
Heave the side, jeez.
This match grinded him down a little.
Roundhouse kick up
for the victory here. Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
There's some power behind that punch.
Gut kick.
Nothing fancy there.
Looking wobbly in the corner. Yeah.
Balor backing it up.
Shotgun drop kick.
Balor brought the fight there. The question is if his opponent will be willing or even able to bring it right back to him.
Good timing with that reversal. Power slam.
The American Nightmare playing those mind games, goading the competition.
Slam!
That was all sorts of nasty.
Rhodes to the top!
From the top rope, missile drop kick on point.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Finn Balor hooks his man.
The ref start the count.
Finn cannot believe what just happened. What else does he need to do?
Lighten up the chest. Rose looking to end this.
Looking to put his opponent on Dream Street. Crossroads.
Two. Oh, he kicked out.
Balor's arm shot up like a rocket after that two count.
Disbelief on the face of the American Nightmare.
Cody Rhodes has his opponent right where he wants him. Crossroads. Can that keep Finn down?
Two.
And that's all she wrote.
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
So perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
Never a doubt. Barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.
No!
A multi-platinum, multi-award winning recording artist, Bad Bunny.
Yeah, and he's a heck of a competitor inside the ring as well.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Vega Baja, Puerto Rico, weighing in at 160 pounds, Bad Bunny.
Been so impressive competing in the Royal Rumble and at WrestleMania.
Even more so considering this isn't like sports stars and fighters who have made the jump to WWE. This is a musician.
And a worldwide musician at that, taking time in between his recording and touring schedule to amaze the WWE Universe.
From his music to his matches, you can tell Bad Bunny has a ton of passion for WWE.
True, but can that passion translate to a win?
Damian Priest has arrived.
A man who will bring judgment to all of WWE.
And his opponent, representing the Judgment Day. From New York, New York, weighing in at 249 pounds, Damian Priest.
Priest has truly embraced his deepest, darkest side, and I couldn't be happier.
We've seen Priest and the rest of Judgment Day destroy families, put competitors in the hospital, what, just to get ahead?
For Priest, the ends justify the means.
Multiple title reigns in his career already, but Priest wants even more.
And there's nobody who can stand in his way.
You have to respect Bad Bunny's remarkable love for this business, a love maybe only rivaled by his love of music. There is so much passion driving him in the ring.
Yeah, Bunny's put his whole heart into his training and learning the ins and outs of this industry, upping his skill level at a breakneck pace, the likes of which we really haven't seen before.
Bad Bunny's ascent to true superstardom has certainly been incredible to watch.
And he'll be facing off with Damian Priest, the so-called Punisher of the Judgment Day.
No, there's nothing so-called about it, Saxon. The Judgment Day has brought out Priest's true self. He's always been about punishment. The Judgment Day just taught him to embrace it better.
Damian Priest has an air of confidence when he enters each match. How do you expect him to back up that confidence tonight, Corey?
Priest knows his way around the ring. When you combine that with his physical abilities, he makes for a punishing opponent. His experience is going to play a big part in his game plan tonight.
And only thing Priest embraced there was some punishment of his own.
You can see Bad Bunny's undeniable passion for this business shining through. An agile escape.
Sends him into the corner. Punch right to the face.
Punch connects.
Oh, man.
Strikes with a kick. And we just saw some serious offense. That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. That kick will stop you in your tracks. And that was a well-executed attack.
He gets out of the way.
What a crossbody.
Working the midsection there.
Oh, read him there. Caught him right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
What a punch.
Oh, stomping away.
Oh!
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
Bad Bunny saving us from having to sit through that.
Oh, perfect kick. Lands the crossbody.
Setting up.
Go, go, go. All the way out.
Suplex.
Damian Priest showing no fear, no. Maybe
that will set him up.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Punch right in the head.
Ooh, going over the top, all the way to the floor.
This is what you call high risk, high reward.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
From the top rope, you gotta be kidding me!
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring, there is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Don't come over here!
Cole, quick, use Saxton as a human shield.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Clothesline!
Chop!
Look at this, going counter for counter.
A heads up.
Wow, a hurricanrana.
Oh, that was awesome.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
And he tosses him back in now. Oh, what a chop.
That'll light you up.
Into the corner.
Trapped in the corner, no escape from these punches.
Turnbuckle drop kick. Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
He has him right where he wants him.
Inhuman at this point.
Shot to the chest. Priest able to adapt.
Bad money sidesteps.
Looking for something big here. This'll do it. Up and
rocket arrow.
These are the kinds of results you get when you love what you do. Clearly, Bad Bunny loves being in the ring.
Tope Atomico.
For the pin and the win.
Yes.
That was a massive victory for this young man.
It was certainly a treat for all of us to watch here tonight. This superstar can now enjoy his victory.
Oh, what the hell is he doing?
Oh, no, not the steel chair. Come on.
Oh, my God. This is absolutely heinous. Totally uncalled for.
He's out of control.